It's finally working. So I've been playing around with these silly blooming NeoPixels. No, they're good. I like them. They're not NeoPixels. They're SK6812s. And I finally got a board working after a couple of soldering issues. I've been doing all this while watching Brian Locke do some streaming. But lots of fun, these things.